Induction burner consists of a ceramic or a glass plate with an electromagnetic coil beneath it. When you turn on the burner, an alternating electric current runs through the coil and generates a fluctuating magnetic field. If you put any ferromagnetic material inside an alternating magnetic field, the magnetic field induces many smaller electric currents called eddy currents, which are circulating in nature, and since they have no place to escape to, they dissipate their energy as heat. The concept comes from the link between electric and magnetic fields. If a current passes through a wire, it generates a magnetic field around it. If you move that wire, the magnetic field fluctuates and it causes current to flow in the second wire by means of induction. To avoid physically moving the wire, alternating current is used to generate that magnetic field. If we consider this wire to be a source in a shorted circuit, all it generates is heat due to the movement of electrons. This results in a more efficient cooking. It will take half the time to boil a pot of water on an induction stove than on a standard gas stove. You are also less likely to have hot spots in your pan where food gets scorched because it has more contact with the heat source below. The drawback is that only pans made from ferromagnetic material will work with the induction stoves. Ferromagnetic materials include enameled steel, cast iron, and stainless steel designed for induction cooking. Induction cooking doesn't work with some stainless steel, glass or Pyrex, copper and aluminum. To find out whether your pan can be used with an induction cooktop, turn the pan over and hold a magnet to the bottom of the pan. It will be compatible only if the magnet holds firmly to the pan.